How's it going, my dreamers? This is Born to Dream, back with episode number 22 of Pokemon Bolt White. And here is the team and all their moves. I did get this little guy here to be an Amoongus now, and its move pool is decent. But yes, I did actually grind and I got everyone to level 60. Because I feel like that's a good spot to have him at the moment. I also don't think I'm breaking the fourth wall too much if I say this is late. You can kind of see over there. on the bottom screen here. Yeah. Trying to get this out. Get this done tonight. Edit it. And then it'll be up tomorrow when you guys see this. Or maybe a later date if you're not seeing it on Saturday. So yeah. And forgot to say, we're actually we just start out the episode just like that. Okay. We're actually going over here first to scoop up some encounters, maybe battle some trainers to get slightly better. Because I know the gym leader is higher than this, but higher than, like, he's like, I think like 63, 65 in that range. So I want to get to that range. And I also want to get some encounters. So we are going to do that this episode. I don't know if I'll be doing the gym battle in this episode, but we'll see. We'll see what the future holds. And I really need to see who can learn Spatial Run. I don't even know what TM85 is. Is that... That's not Grass Knot. That's 86. I don't know what 85 is. But this... This Absol needs to go. This Absol is... just being a bitch right now. It needs to go. It needs to get out of here. Bye. So I'm actually hoping... there's a Torterra. What do I have for Torterra? Mints, but I don't really want to use mints. Like, because mints has Ember, and that's not going to really help with the situation. Let's go with Grace. But, yeah, I'm hoping for some decent encounters over here. Because I would like to add something else to the team, or at least have something in the back. You know? You never know, you can get something good over in these routes over here. I'm not against more encounters, so. Ambipom. Let's go with Mince. And we all know this is gonna fake out first turn, so. It's gonna fake out first turn. Yep. Does absolutely nothing. You can nasty plot all you want, but you have a really shitty special attack, I think. Boy! Fusion Bolt from Salamence looks so sick. Fusion Bolt from anything looks sick, actually. Alright, we gotta see the Spatial Run TM here. See if you can learn this thing. Well, you guys know who I'm gonna teach it to if I can learn it. Can you learn it? No. Gardevoir can. Okay. It's 100. Okay, it's a special attack. Right. It'd be funny if I got Roar Time as well. Oh, this is the first encounter. It's a Staravia. Okay. I will take Staravia. I will definitely take Staravia. Because Staraptor is kind of a beast. It is kind of a beast. So this is what I mean. We have something. We have a pretty much a Staraptor chilling in the back right now. So. Oh, how am I going to damage this thing? I sent out Rotom because it would be most effective against it. I'm just going to go with the Dust Ball because I don't know how I would be able to damage this thing. And it's going to do that. Fuck. Come on, I don't want to damage you. Just stay in the ball, please. Just stay in the ball. Cool. Recognizing their own weakness, they always live in a group. When alone, a Staravia cries noisily. The Starling Pokemon. So, let's see. They always travel in a group. Let me see. What can I just call this thing? What could I call a Staraptor? What could I call a Staraptor? I'm looking up its dex. See what you got, buddy. Never stops attacking even if it is injured. Shape its comb. Faces. I'm trying to think. I'm gonna call it Will. Because I read Staraptor's dex entry and it just like, I don't know, it's late, but I'm pretty sure Will Ferrell played a character who, Ron Burgundy, there we go. Always cared about his hair, so yeah. Could have got a Drowsy here. We could have got a Drowsy. But we didn't. So yeah. Isn't there a... Do you get Larvesta? You get an egg over here, don't you? I just remembered that. Do I just get the egg or do I have to do something special? I don't think it's a new route, is it? Please don't. Please tell me it's not, because then I do not want it to be Gianna. Let me see. I'm not really paying attention to routes right now. Town map. That was my first encounter. It was a Poochyena. Let's see what else we could have gotten. An Axew! That would've been nice. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Oh well. I wanna see about this egg though. Because the only problem with the egg is I'm gonna have to box it anyways, because maybe I'll get it off screen, but we'll see. I wanna see if there's any special things I have to do. Or if I could just get this egg right now. Hey Crustle! Okay. Can I get out of this grass, please? Yes, Axew, you're adorable, but I would like to just move on. Thank you. Fucking hell. Alright. You give it, or is it the shady guy in the back there? Oh. For sure you thought, but you cannot take. Yeah, we're gonna have to get it off screen. Yeah. So, we're gonna go ahead and slap down Repel. I also want to check out, so I didn't do much exploring over here, not as much as I thought, because I thought, I don't know what I thought. I thought there would be a little more to Route 17 than there was, but I guess not. Ah, fuck, we're gonna have to fight him. Mamoswine! Well, good thing I got Quagmire in the front. Hi, Mamoswine. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, man. Gone. Alright. Noctowl. I was thinking of having Noctowl as like my secondary mascot. I was just throwing it out there because, I mean, it'd be kind of making fun of me because I'm kind of a night owl. But then I was like, I don't really like Noctowl that much. Someone else on YouTube probably has a Noctowl as a mascot. Well, secondary. Whimsicott. Don't do this in 6th gen, kids! Don't. Well, don't attack a Wombscott with Crunch and don't have a Salamence to get to Wombscott in 6th gen. Figured I had to explain that. I'm going over here because I don't think I can go back the airway. Let's go on a bike. Let's go on a little bike ride. Fuck it, let's just see what the shaking encounter was. Nidorina, okay. Not that interested in Nidorina, so we will move on. We'll go ahead and move on. Oh, that's right, you get an HM waterfall over here. I totally knew that from past experience, and I did not just re-remember right now. What do I need waterfall for? Oh, is that it? Oh, that's post-game. Okay, never mind. Because, that's how you get to the, shrine for Landorus. Is by having waterfalls, so yeah. And over here is where you get Genesect. If, I forgot what means you get Genesect from, but I forgot how you actually, like, trigger the event, but yeah. See, okay, I thought this would be like only this part would be Route 18 or something. Nope, don't. TM Steamroller, I already have it. Such a shame, such a shame. What's up, buddy? I'm really just battling these trainers at random. He has a fucking cast form. Kind of doing it random. I also want to go to Nathan used the X special. I also want to go to Pedalburg Woods and see if I can get the Virizion encounter. There is a Gyarados. There is a Gyarados. A Gyarados. Take a shockwave, please. Bye. By Gyarados. Primate. Let's go with Grace. This guy had a pretty shitty team. Considering that he got randomized full Evos. And like you couldn't have like say a Mankey or a Magikarp. The only interesting thing he had was the Gyarados. The other two mons were kinda shit. Kinda shit. Let's go over here. And wait, so okay. Yeah. They're two separate routes, I think. Oh well. And yeah, I went through, I didn't battle any of these trainers, I just went right by them. So yeah. Yeah. Did that. I didn't even get the item over here. I just remember there was an item. Big Pearl. Nice. Nice. I'm gonna keep this repel up. Do 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 do. Alright, let me go get Pico. Let me go scoop up Pico real quick. And then, yeah. Get Pico. Pico, the Wingull. And head to Pelberg. I actually want to see what the encounter is. Because I think, I'm pretty sure actually, I randomized it so, like, I might not see a legendary. Like, I could see a legendary, but at the same time, I might not. So, for example, if I go over there right now, the Virizion. Normally, I think normally people do legendaries. So it could be like, let's say it's a Jirachi. Like, it could be randomized to a Jirachi if it was done under normal means. But, for me, it could be randomized as a Weedle. Or a Caterpie. I mean, we are going into a forest, so it wouldn't be completely crazy, but obviously I'm not hoping for a Weedle or a Caterpie. I'm gonna laugh if it is, though. Oh god. Now I'm really starting to think it's gonna be that. If I can actually make it. Last time I was here, there were rocks. So yeah. There's still rocks. Shit. I think I have to, like... Magma Riser. I don't even know when you're able to... encounter... the, what are they called? Swordsman Trio or something like that? Some shit like that. So, yeah. I guess we're gonna go over to the gym. And, see what's going on over there. Oh, I can't do that yet. Because I have to... I am outside, but I cannot fly. Makes sense. I have to literally be on Sky Arrow Bridge, because Game Freak just loves showing off Sky Arrow Bridge, apparently. Oh, that's right! I can get an encounter over here, too! I don't know if I want to do it for... I kind of want to do it for Dragon Spiral. I think it'd be better that way. I think it'd be better that way, so we'll just do that. Yeah. Yeah. Also, I bought, like, Roost from this guy. And then I'm like, oh shit, it's a Let's Play. Roost sucks. So yeah, that happened, so I'm broke because of that. What's over here? I didn't really have time to check out everything around here. What the hell? Oh, I thought that said Bagon, because I'm me, and I would think that. Isn't somebody, like... That must be black and white, too. Okay, never mind. Someone with a stupid quiz over here, you can get items for it. Or is it in that house there? I know there's someone that gives you, items here. If you have a Pokemon that you leveled up a lot. So let's say, who have I had the longest? I think it's Regirock, right? Or is it Grace? I'm going to say Regirock. How many levels? 29 levels! I got an EXP share! I already have 1,000 of those. I mean, I'll take it, but... like... I don't really need it. Alright, let's go scoop up, Kenmore from the PC. I've actually had Kenmore the longest, but it was in my PC, so yeah. Cause let's see, when did I get Grace? I don't even remember when I caught a Curlia. Oh! I've had Grace the longest. Okay, that's... good job me for paying attention. yeah, so he gives you the EXP share if it's like... if you've grown your Pokemon 25 plus levels and it's like 50 plus. I don't know. I don't know the exact items. I just remember you get EXP share. That's how one would get EXP share, was doing that. And this is not a ice type gym. This is a randomized type gym, just like all the other gyms I've fought so far. I want to go with Grace. Grace has been a very reliable lead. So we're going to do that. What's up, buddy? Well, well, if you're feeling dizzy because of the gym machines, I will stand in your path. You don't say. You don't say. What level are you? Oh, God. It's him. I get Shadow Tag, though. That's great. It's gonna spam the mirror coats. Okay then, Wobbuffet. Okay. Yeah, you can safeguard. That's great. That's just fucking great. At least this thing doesn't get encore. Oh, you just got... what the fuck? Oh no, don't tell me it's gonna start using Calm Mind. Oh, it doesn't want. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. I got two more of these. One more. Oh man, I'm so fucking terrified. Don't start. Okay. I'm gonna set up a future site, because this is like... yeah, it's gonna do that. That's fine. So now he's gonna start trying to attack me. Alright. Here it goes. Please take it out. It's plus 6. It should take it out. But it's a Wobbuffet too. I don't know if the crit mattered. Okay, the thing is, I know it's plus 6, right? And it's Leaf Storm, but it's Wobbuffet. Wobbuffet has, like, stupid high special attack, or special defense, so... Yeah. Or no, not special defense, HP. So, yeah. And Future Sight's gonna hit this turn, so... Even if this doesn't take the Altaria out... Yeah, I took it out, so... Rip Altaria. Hydreigon! I don't know why you didn't send this thing out earlier, but okay. That's great. I am not saying Metal on that thing. Let's go with, Regirock. Regirock. That is an Earth Power. Don't kill me. Okay, thank you. Oh! Shit. I'm gonna go with Quagmire. I can't leave this Regirock in. Earth Power is doing a little too much for comfort. How much is it gonna do with Quagmire? It won't do much, right? Yeah. Yep. Dragon Rush. Oh my gosh. My heart starts sinking when I see that, like, HP go down from either Quagmire or Regirock, because we all know they're both pretty freaking bulky, and when it's just, like, taking 50 HP off my Pokemon, or, like, 60 or 70 off those two, that's when things get a little scary. But we faced the Wobbuffet at the start, so we know this gym is going to be just fucking great. If we're already finding Wobbuffets, we already know what the end's going to be like. It's going to be spectacular. God, I hope there's no more Wobbuffets. I feel like that's a thing. I hope it's not a thing. Please don't be a thing. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. What's up? Let me battle with you. Sure, as long as you don't have a Wobbuffet. You have a Simisage! Although I think this thing gets crunched, so I might not want to stay in. Might not want to stay in. Unburden. I don't think it has. Oh shit. Oh shit, that did absolutely nothing. What the fuck am I worried about? Please go away. Thank you. Crit did not matter. Fuck that thing. Sudowoodo. Okay then. How's it going, Sudowoodo? That thing is just, like, it looks ridiculous. You know, for the longest time, I think it's because of its 5th gen sprite. I thought I had lipstick. It kind of looks like it has lipstick, but it doesn't. That's just its mouth. Bye, Sudowoodo. It is kind of a shame that it doesn't have a evolved Pokemon. Or it doesn't have a, it doesn't evolve into anything. Because it would be pretty cool seeing a Sudowoodo evolution. You can make that thing look fucking amazing. But anyways, Noctowl's back. Okay. Noctowl has taken over the LP. What do I want to do? Regirock, I think. Because Noctowl can't do shit to Regirock, right? Unless this thing has, like, fucking Hydro Pump. And it just, it gets like a tail glow Hydro Pump off. It's not taking my freaking Regirock out. Probably. Stick with Regirock. Look at this fat cat. Oh no, don't do this. Don't start doing this. No. We're not doing this. Regirock, come on, man. Come on, man. Body Slam? Oh, you are going for the Parafusion. Fuck you. Stupid cat, I don't even like cats. Fuck off. I'm a dog person at heart. Like the video if you're a dog person too. Just do it. I don't care. Just do it. Yeah. Let's go heal. I know I have hyper potions, but fuck it. Fuck it. Can't be too over safe. You know what I mean? And spinning in circles. Alright. That's like the coolest jump ever. But like, if you like fell on your face, like, while you're skiing on that ice, because you know that's possible, you'd probably die. Tinted lens. Wait, doesn't tinted lens power up moves that aren't very effective to a Pokemon? Because that's what Venomoth has, right? And that's why, like, Venomoth is so fucking OP, yeah. Yep. Yep, yep. I actually want to do some Calm Minds then. Doing some Calm Minds. Unless this Whirlwind's. Oh, fuck. It's gonna do Sigalith things. At least you're not Magic Guard. I was kind of hoping you would have Magic Guard, but I like Tinted Lens better. Oh. Bro, really? Really? You're gonna use Sky Attack. That move is fucking garbage. That move is fucking garbage. Let's go ahead and, like, not throw a Pokeball at it. I think all this thing to do is Sky Attack me, right? So if I, yeah, if I play my, if I do my shit right, this shouldn't be a problem. This should not be a problem. Sky Attack again, and it missed. Haha, dumbass, get the fuck out. Look at that. Tinted Lens Gardevoir. The new meta. The new fucking meta. Even for 6th gen. That's a Hackmon meta right there. Tinted Lens, Mega Gardevoir. Sup, Staraptor. Oh, this thing might actually obliterate me. JK, I took it right out.
Boy. Boy.
Primate. We've already fought you, and I'm not really interested in fighting you again. Oh, fuck you, you Thrash. Oh, fuck, that did damage. Go away, please. Crazy ape. Crazy hairy monkey with boxing gloves. Yeah. Wait, what? See, this shows how good of an LP-er I am. What items do you guys have? Oh, okay. I didn't know if I took the EXP shares off, but I guess I did. I'm sticking with Grace. Mints can help out for those that are a little too OP. Even though you don't know V-Create. That's okay. Because Salamence is great even without V-Create. So, yeah. Bronzong. Okay. Bronzong. Heat. Okay. So you have heat proof, so I can hit you with ground moves. Oh. See, this is why Grace is so useful. This is why I have Grace in the front. Even if Grace was like level 100 and everyone else was like level 70, I would still have it in the front because it's a very nice Pokemon to have on the team. There is another Torterra. How did I take this out? With Gardevoir? Yeah, I think we're gonna stick with Gardevoir. Go with Gardevoir here. What's up, Torterra? Torterra has Sturdy. I did not know it could get that as an ability. Is that a Volt White thing, or... Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Oh, we're good. I did not know it could get Sturdy. Yeah, I'll just look it up after the episode. You guys can look it up. It's like, it's not that hard. It must be its Dream World ability. How can I di- Oh, Quagmire, of course. Duh. I was like, the only thing this thing is weak to is ground, and I have a fucking ground type sitting right here. did absolutely nothing. Quagmire does not give a fuck. Quagmire does not give a fuck about hits. That is Chandelure. Okay. Sticking with Quagmire. Alright. X. Oh, what the fuck? Now I know Chandelure does not get Love Tape. I know that for a fact. Because this is one of my favorite 5th gen mons. One of my faves. Chandelure is such a cool Pokemon. I don't care what you guys say. Chandelure is a very cool Pokemon and probably the best Pokemon character. There, I said it. You guys can... I hope I triggered people by saying that. And yeah, well, I was gonna say I'm a Chandelure main, but I main Suicune now. It's kinda sorta. When I did play, I haven't played Pokemon in a while. But yeah, Suicune's my main, so. Yeah. Although I was playing Chandelure when it first came out, and I was playing Chandelure before everyone figured out how broken the fucking thing was. Because it was my favorite character on Pokemon. If you don't believe me, I don't care. I do not care. That's my story and I'm sticking with it. The slippery frozen floor is perfect for improving your sense of balance. It's also a perfect way to kill yourself. That is a Thunderous! What do you have, Voltorb? Fine. Oh, better not send Mints. Let's go with, let's make this a legendary fight. Why the fuck not? Why the fuck not? Agility? Bro, you're already faster than me. You're already faster than my entire team, I'm pretty sure. My team is, like, kinda slow. This thing really needs to learn Rock Slide. Because Rock Slide would have taken Thunderous right out. Rock Throw, not quite as much. And Thunderous is pretty frail, so... At least for a Legendary Mon. So yeah, Probopass. Probopass. What's going on, Probopass? Sup. This thing probably has Sturdy. It does not. Okay then, I just one-shot a Probopass. Calm. Quagmire is just... Quagmire is like the greatest Pokemon ever. Sup, Crobat? Alright, let's go for the Fusion Bolt. Haze, really? And just annihilate these fucking Crobat. Boy! Alright. So... Let's go over here. Let's go over here. Let's heal real quick. Let's heal real quick. Let's heal you. Please tell me I have Paralysis Heal. I have 5 of them. Beautiful. Beautiful. Fight you. What's going on, buddy? I am the king of karate. I have taught my Pokemon moves that they'll use in battle with you. You are the king of karate. Yeah, you are an ice type gym. Interesting. I'm not killing this thing. I am not killing this thing. Oh, fuck, this might have pursuit. Prankster. I know that's not an ability against as well. You know what I could do? You know what I could do? You know what I could do? Don't pursue. Cool. This is how you take out Umbreon's, folks. Aw, fuck you. Oh, wait. I know this thing gets mean look. Okay, we're good. That'd be kind of bad if it mean looked me. What? Okay, we gotta switch now. Let's go, Regirock. If it screeches again, I have, Oh, shit. Good thing that was a crit. Good thing that was a crit. I mean, because... Yeah, it had mean luck, so it could have trapped my Amoongus right there. And that would have been kind of annoying. but we need to get rid of this thing.
Bye.
I one-shot an Umbreon. I am the greatest trainer of all time. Octillery! Among Us really needs screen time. It really does. It's been sitting here the entire time doing nothing. You need to start, like, doing shit, Among Us. Fucking Ice Beam, do not! Okay, yeah, you're a beast. You're a beast. Give me all that health back. Thank you. All of it. Fuck. Ice Beam, that's fine. That is okay, as long as you don't crit or freeze. Thank you! Give me that HP back. Thanks. I love how this thing's just, like, sucking the life out of Pokemon. Sucking the life out of Pokemon. Go Mentz. Just obliterate this fucking Washhog. Obliterate this stupid thing. Overkill is fuck, but I don't care. Just kidding. Didn't even take it out. So, yeah, great. Well, now your hair's on fire, bitch. Alright. The King of Karate has been defeated. He is an Ice-type gym, so I doubt he's the King of Karate. I highly doubt he is. We're gonna battle him in the next episode, because I am way over, so... Yeah, so you guys have that to look forward to. I will go ahead and end the episode off here. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. In the next episode, we'll take on Brycine. So, I will see you guys then. Keep living the dream. Goodbye.